Lucian Freud, the British painter, who was the grandson of Sigmund Freud, the famous psychologist, is sometimes considered to be the greatest painter of the 20th century. Let's see why. His Jewish roots and his family's narrow escape from Nazi Germany makes his paintings symbolic in many ways. He started his painting career with surrealism, but evolved into realism. The painting you see on screen is his ultra-realistic self-portrait. No attempt is made to filter the wrinkles, the marks, and the muscles on his face. It is just an oil painting of himself, by himself. This is his painting of his own mother. This of his first wife, Kitty. This is yet another painting of Kitty. And then you have this famous painting of Kitty with her dog. She looks very vulnerable and matured with age. This is the painting of his daughter Rose when she turned 18. The painting is unique and Freudian in many ways. As he paints himself along with his family members, he brings out the universality of personal experiences. His painting, Benefit Supervisor Sleeping, is one of the costliest paintings sold by a living person. Freud's ability to turn personal acquaintances to models connects life and art in strange ways. He also famously painted Kate Moss, who was a professional model. His realism also extends towards nature. Just check out this painting. It looks like a random image from an untamed garden, yet the artist creates beauty out of it. A self-portrait with a flower pot, a palm tree, a simple scenery, a chair with a mirror on it, a dead squid that looks quite surreal, self-portrait with two kids, nudes that transcends everything you have seen before. Faces, just faces. Sketches. The head of a dead cock. And this smoking boy who reminds you of every young rebel who ever lived. Here is God's plenty. Thank you.